Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum. We are going to learn about two digit multiplication. Following steps are we using step 1, multiply 1 by all above the digits. Step 2, add 0, add 1 place. Step 3, multiply 10's value by all above the digits. Step 4, add both products. Let's solve. First we solve 2 multiplied by 5, then 2 multiplied by 6. We know that 2 multiplied by 5 equal to 10. We write here 0 and 1 carry over on the top. 2 multiplied by 6 equal to 12. 2 multiplied by 6 equal to 12. In 12 we add 1. Now the result will be 13. Right here, 13. We start step 2. Add 0. It allows us we move on the 10th place. Dear students, now we have complete the ones value multiplication. Now we have completed the first step, multiplication of 2 by all above the numbers. Let's start the second step. We place the 0 here. It means we allow the second digit or 10th place. 3 multiplied by 5 equal to 15. Yes, 3 multiplied by 5 equal to 15. We write here 5 and 1 carry over on the top. Students, don't be confused. We have already used this one. So now we use this one. 3 multiplied by 6 equal to 18. In 18, we add 1. The answer will be 19. So we write here 19. Friends, we get the product of 3 multiplied by 5 and 3 multiplied by 6. Now we apply the step number 4. Add all these products and we get the answer 0 and 0 equal to 0. 3 plus 5 equal to 8. 1 plus 9 equal to 10. 1 and 1 equal to 2. The answer of 2 digit multiplication is 2080. Dear students, in this lesson we multiply 2 digit number by another 2 digit number. 65 multiplied by 32. The answer we will get 2080. So students, math needs practice. Do it at home. 24 multiplied by 12, 36 multiplied by 29, 46 multiplied by 16, 44 multiplied by 23. I know you enjoy a lot.